Hello?
Townley's on the line, too.
Hey, Trev.
All right. I need your whole crew over at Cape Catfish. We're moving on the chemical weapons plant.
Nah. I just gave something to Lester. I need to deal with some stuff, get back to Los Santos. Just, give me a week.
We got the equipment with your Polito money. The gangbanger's already on the way. The window's open, my friend, and you are jumping out of it.
Shit.
Los Santos ain't going anywhere, bud.
Muy buenas a todos, soy Rusi y os traigo el capítulo número 37 de Grand Theft Auto 5. Y como veis, ya nos han encomendado otra misión nueva. Pero no vamos a ir todavía a la BSA. Vamos a ver a Franklin, a ver qué está haciendo, que tiene otra misión por ahí. A ver, ¿qué cojones hace en medio de la nada? Y encima en moto. Madre mía. Sí, pues yo lo que quiero es que dónde cojo a la B. O sea, que va a la B. Bueno, pues ya que estamos aquí, vamos a ir a la B. Sí, vamos a hacer la de la B, la del señor este. Porque quería hacer la de Don, es el Don ese que hay ahí, pero no. No va, vamos a tener que ir por aquí. A ver qué tal. La verdad es que he hecho pocas secundarias, ¿eh? Bueno, he hecho unas cuantas, pero pocas.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, man. How you doing?
Man, I was wondering, have you heard from your family?
Yeah, sure. No, that's a lie. I haven't heard a fucking thing.
Damn, that's fucked up, man.
Yeah, well, it's not gonna matter. We're all gonna be dead in about a half hour anyway.
What's going on, ladies?
Hello, Trevor. What kept you?
Business, Michael, business. All right? I'm the CEO of a big international corporation. It's very time-consuming. Nothing, of course, you'd understand, being a gentleman of leisure. Oh. You know, Franklin, if there's one thing that you're gonna learn from being around us...
Please, it's just fucking insanity. Then they can't fry you.
If you want something done, go to the busy man. This rich fuck is useless.
Hold on, man. Could y'all knock that shit off?
Oh, look! Fucker. Boys, your boys, it's the feds.
Hey, where's the other three?
What other three?
We told you to bring along six. This is a six-man job.
No, you didn't.
Dave did?
No, Dave didn't.
You said you'd do it.
That is a frickin' lie. I do not get things wrong.
All right, great. Then we're out of here. Fuck it. Let's go.
You three can do it alone.
And I fuck you. You do your own dirty work.
Hey, I do my dirty work every day, keeping the country safe from scum like you.
And you're doing a great job, sir.
Hey, you want this job done? Then come with us, huh? Come on, Mr. Leisureware, Mr. Depressed Accountant. Let's go save America.
Who the fuck are we saving it from this time?
This is the real deal. My sources are convinced there's a plot in International Affairs, you know, the agency. And they're using this facility to make a serious nerve toxin.
Bullshit.
Yeah. Which they plan in their mind-blowing insanity to let a major terrorist release on a metropolitan area so they can continue to get funding. Nothing increases funding for fighting terrorism more than successful acts of terrorism.
All right. So let me get this straight then.
No. There is no getting it straight. That's the point. Now we're doing this. You two are on getaway. Fuck off and make it happen. Michael, you're with us. What size flipper you wear?
Tócate. ¿Y ahora con quién me pondrán? Esta misión está interesante,
The sight of you in neoprene is something we save for our worst enemies.
Shut up, I'll be fine.
And you, get in. You're driving.
Ah, encima conduzco yo. Joder.
Listen to me, Steve. No wisecracks, got it? No fucking clichés. We're fighting for the freedom of...
Joder, ¿cómo está el mar, no? Está un poco...
You've been living outside the system too long. Social responsibilities, a joke to you.
So maybe I redeem myself, get killed in the process, huh? That old bullshit.
No one is dying on my watch. Not even the burnout bank robber with temper issues and nothing to live for.
A hero's death is too good for you. You'll die in the ignominy you deserve.
This is the bay. We can get in through the discharge tunnel.
O sea, al agua. Al agua que no vamos. A ver qué gráficos tiene esto debajo del agua. Porque creo que esto va a estar bien, ¿eh? Esto va a estar bastante interesante. No me acuerdo cómo se corría por aquí abajo.
Great over the outlet. Townley, you've got the cutter. When we get there, go to work punching through. Roger that.
Voy bajo el agua, voy.
Okay, using the oxyhydro cutter on the grill.
That's burning at over 3,500 degrees.
Yeah, thanks for the science lesson. Can I keep this for the next vault I hit?
That gas won't last forever, so cut smart.
A ver.
Instruction manual?
Thought you'd want some intel on the equipment we sourced using your hard-won funds.
Ha! I figured it was all gonna go on a wardrobe full of windbreakers. Oh, and maybe some nipple clamps.
Yo creo que me da, ¿no? Para todos, el combustible. Ahí estamos. Y ahora para adentro, ¿no?
All right, we go down the vent, find the access point.
You sure this thing comes out where you think it does?
The intel is good.
Joder.
I feel like I'm giving a colonoscopy to the Statue of Happiness.
Nice change from beating up Trevor Phillips's ass all day.
You feel that? Water's getting warmer.
You wet your pants, Davey?
This is a cooling tunnel. Of course it's getting warmer. No one urinated.
I know for a fact that that ain't true.
Joder, vamos a toda hostia, nadando. Hostia, es que me hostio. Está todo cachas de hacer triatlón, el Michael, pues fíjate.
This is the third turbine. That's an air pump. Take it up to the surface, people.
There's a ladder there. Get up it.
Ya está, ya hemos llegado.
How are we? Huh? We ready? I was born ready. Let's do this.
Come on, Dave. What's the plan?
Hey, hey, hey. We locate the toxin and action our escape strategy. That's what we got.
Great. Lead the way.
Ah, vale, yo voy con esta. As long as you can. We gotta go. We gotta go. Vamos, vamos, vamos.
Hey, how'd you get down here?
It's in the neuromuscular incapacitator, Mr. Townley.
Neuromuscular.
Get that out of my face.
Elevator's coming down. Someone's on board.
Clown.
Out, out, out. Grab the card. Next floor. Come on.
You don't have the balls.
How you feeling about this? I feel pretty damn fine. Yeah, if only your camera crew was here. Round to the right. Come on. We're fine. Move on. Two lab geeks. Gotta deal with them.
Ahí ya está.
Along here to the left.
Espera, que creo que no tengo yo esto puesto como a mí me gusta. ¡Ay! Controles, modo de puntería, asistida parcial. Esta es la que me gusta. Sí, que me gusta más así un pelín asistida. O sea, me mola porque no sé, me hace... Parece más divertido. ¿Qué quieres que haga? Ponte a cubierto.
Team incoming. Make a call.
I dare you. Just a little pinprick. What can a pinprick do?
Ask the monkey.
Go on. A tiny amount.
Ya está. Vamos, vamos.
Swipe us in.
Ay.
There's a lab rat in with the toxin. Let's do this.
Que abra la puerta.
Pause it. We got company. I got this.
Abre la puerta. Abre la puerta.
You. Stand up. The nerd went down. You want us to take out this door and you along with it? Stick up, guy. You're expendable.
A la fuera.
This will make me the most dangerous man in the country. I'm also the most shit scared. Oh man. Thank you, federal government. Damn it. We need to get the nerve agent into a refrigeration unit.
Facility security has been compromised. Warning, warning.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's a real gun. Security team!
Toma! ¡Hala, fuera!
Come on! Push through!
Shit!
Pero dispara, puta mierda de pistola. Hasta que se carga la pistola esta de mierda. ¡Hala! Es que yo no sé por qué voy con esta mierda de pistola. Los otros van con fusiles y yo por qué voy con esta mierda. ¿Y puedo cambiar? No. Vamos a dejarla así.
We need to get it into a refrigeration unit.
Security alert. Security alert. Facility breached.
You got the right weapon? The shit's about to get real. Check detail there.
We lost
got it there. Bring it to them.
Que se electrocuta la gente. Para allá. A ver, a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver. Que me matan. Ahí ya está. Que suena a monos, coño, digo, suena a monos. Pero si los estáis matando. Toma. O te jode. ¡Hola! De un tiro que me han matado. Iba con una puta mierda de vida. O sea, es que normal. Bueno, desde aquí, a tomar por culo. Se acabó. No, 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 se acabó. Me tenéis hasta los huevos. Vale, tenéis hasta los huevos ya, hombre. Tanta tontería. Ahí va, ahí va, ¿cómo se ha ido eso, no? ¡Hala, ya está! ¡Vamos! ¡Joder! Venga, abre la puerta. Joder. ¡Hala! Hay un tío ahí detrás, ¡Hala, ya está! ¡Al container!
Here we go. Get her on ice before the sell-by.
Okay. Stay. Easy done.
Y ahora creo que me tengo que llevar el container con un helicóptero.
There you go.
Phillips is on his way. Good. Get this thing ready to move.
I'm just a couple clicks out. Is the package ready?
Package is ready. Get over here, man.
I can't believe.
Madre mía. Creo que lo voy a tener que poner en tercera, sí. Sí, en tercera, porque ya verás tú ahora para coger el... El chisme ese, el contenedor. ¿Cómo voy a alinearlo si no veo el contenedor? Aquí. Ay.
It's never too late. We're going. Let's go. It's too risky, Bandito. That bird goes down and takes half the West Coast with it.
You know what? If your gun's too...
Madre mía.
How about we come up with a solution? Okay, okay. All right, you go. I'll stay in cover. Fuck it.
Joder.
And the dead bodies. I'm lucky I'm not one of them.
Come on.
Let's go. Oh, FIB Special Agent, I got this covered!
Detain this man!
Fuck you, I should detain you, I just took a bullet for my country!
Hold up! Get us out of here!
Vámonos! Al aeródromo. Venga, 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 sube, sube, sube. Hombre, lo puedo poner en primera, ahora sí, yo creo que... Bueno, no sé si lo tendría que poner en primera.
Don't tell me we suffered casualties.
Bueno, no, lo voy a poner en tercera porque no veo el contenedor.
Well, maybe they'll debrief him with a 12-inch aluminum flashlight. Hates to be easy way out. We're the ones hoping we'll outrun the agency response team. I think Franklin's the one taking the easy way. Guy's got his feet up in an aircraft hangar. Look, let's just get to the airport so we can finish this bullshit.
When you drop us, I'll take the nerve agent. Mr. Phillips, can I trust you to dispose of the chopper?
I got more important things to worry about messing around with this stupid chopper. Like things that actually mean...
Ah, que lo tengo que poner en el camión aquel.
...with made-up enemies, matters of the heart. Is he fucking with me? Probably not.
Madre mía. Hala, a tomar por culo. Aterriza el helicóptero. Aterrizado. Aparcado.
Hey, Frank. It's cracking, man. So the chemical weapon in there, right?
If it even is a chemical weapon, hell, it could be shaving cream for all I know. By the way, next time you're getting wet. Oh, but there won't be a next time, will there, Davey? There never is.
I'll do my best for you. I always try.
Yeah, well, maybe this time we'll get lucky. Maybe this time Steve will succumb to the strains of enhanced interrogation techniques.
Interrogate him? Are you insane? They're probably decorating him right now.
Hey, Davey, your boys at the agency are on to you, remember? Huh? You and Stevie.
Just try and keep your heads down.
Yeah, putz. What is this? Oh, fucking A. Yes!
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway. Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's going to be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
¿Y ahora dónde me mandan? Con Trevor. ¿Qué hace Trevor?
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know.
A ver, vamos a poner en primera persona.
Dino.
Ay, ahora me lo tiene que dejar, pobre hombre.
I've never been so happy and so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
Ay, ay, ay.
I am not abandoning you. I am going home.
Ahora se vuelve otra vez donde el Martín Madrazo este.
I know. No.
Lleva a Patricia al rancho. No, al rancho no es. Joder, el coche este está hecho un poco mierda, ¿no? No acelera nada. La virgen. A ver, vamos a girar por aquí. Estamos llegando al rancho. A ver qué pasa.
No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man. I will, amigo. Yeah, otherwise, the other ear.
Of course. The way I see things, you and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another.
That's fucking perfect.
Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite.
Yeah. Yeah, I will.
Pobre Trevor. Bueno, pues vamos a dejar aquí el capítulo número 37, ha sido una misión muy larga, así que yo creo que es bueno terminarla aquí. Así que si os ha gustado, darle a like y nos vemos en el próximo. ¡Adiós!